you wanna. Te quedo sakara en ai watashi ni wa. All my brothers, all my daughter, or any of my family. Jama suru yatsu ni wa teki kaku sochi wo. Kie nai to gyaku ni mendo yo. Hanasu koto ni naru ore no bengoshi to. Kick suru basu, punch suru line. Tenshin mitaku make wo shiranai. I'm a troublemaker.
Top tier money, top nickel, nickel, 貧乏に乗っはなぜだか恋 Boy その繰り返し分だけ満たしてきた銭人気落とし生き残るだけの人生に価値がいやあるのかマジのタワー若さに任せ赤騒ぎしていた地球丸ごと試験官チート名誉ラッパー全て捨てて口をついて出た不満が俺の初期そう B yeah 俺は国を持たない金隣にクイーン B to the boy ルーツとおしゃべり、yeah、ルールがないのがルールさブームが去っても明日は去っても成功は痛みに耐え抜いたものだけが得れるお前のその目に何が見える現実逃避の先の現実難儀は優先するべからずタイダーを巻いて空にフライ真実を見る俺のアイスやることやって愛の話、yeah、やりたくないことやって金の話ちなみにレプリゼントミーエブリデイローリンストーンダイヤモンどちらにせよお決まりでしょうブレ
ッ初々の話の重さすりささすいすい初々の話の重さすりささすいすい Yeah 重の話やいっぺえ重さん一体のまぶやが来る地寸胴旅の始まりは南区の島に落ちる稲光打ちながら運ぶね踊り出すガチャシウェラビおじとおばと先祖神々私私魂は旅求める愛は何学びうちのドラゴンズ燃えてはなれてるのオンファイアで上がるブーナーティードはまるで光るビー玉カンボは宝一番死じゃさ兄さん姉さんとウェイカムの映画さ楽しんだもんがち遊びが make my life 死んでもどうせまた来世で会いましょうなぜ描き上に高く登る私は血は泣いても笑う血で血洗わず飲んで流す姉さんの飲んで冬も始まるだけだぜさわ、yeah、さっさいやさっさ、yeah、What the Peter Pan さ
俺にもマイク渡してくれよYeah、yeah、日本地図の端の那覇市から端東京はビルの街オリオンはあんまない名字と鉛でバレちゃう繁華街そろそろされるかも待ち伏せパーパーナチもし事故壺が拾う台北生きてよ俺がカリとパパスイート増えてきたアミゴス前代未聞のスワンコ伝説のポケモン姉子からの赤くさせるドラえもん辻で鉢合わせ土妻合わせザマミの海マジでクリスチャンらせんフリースタだけなら売り二つじゃね俺ら知っちゃってるインスタ映え翼を広げて世界を変えるし唾吐き続けワールドワイドレッドブルの案件も全部クリアしたぜ暇人は見とけええ嫌なわらばも気になるままこの大人にシリアルナバ貼られるなよこの大人にあいつらたち音沙汰なし溺れるもの久しからずこれよの断り47から生放送地元への思いがなだそうそう俺のベロ見とまかおるモードそれじゃまた今度行くぜ赤トンボ、yeah。
Well, hello to you and welcome to another exciting game brought to you by EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray, joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position, and it's all about the drama of squad battles here. It's the Nutters taking on the Saints.
Thanks, Guy. Well, I can't wait for this one. Both sets of fans are certainly up for it. I'm sure that that'll give the players a real boost. They'll be hoping to start the game at a fast tempo.
This is today's Nutters team. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Fabio Cannavaro starts alongside Milan Skriniar in central defence. Bastian Schweinsteiger plays alongside Aurelien Tchouaméni in midfield. And they've decided to go with two in attack for this game. This is how Saints line up today.
Yeah, it looks to be a 4-4-2, and you'd expect the two strikers to occupy both centre-backs. When they attack, they'll combine, and the wide midfielders, they'll get forward to provide crosses for them both.
It's no great surprise who we've picked out to have a look at here. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Yeah, it's his ability on the ball for me. I know it's a cliche, but it's almost as if he's got it on a string at times. He's just able to manipulate it so well.
Or they could be in. And the shot thwarted. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Wasteful from the Saints. He's done well to get past his marker. Behind it goes for a corner. Delivered into the box, and the first blow is delivered. 1-0.
Well, we can see it again, and it's a great set piece. He delivers it into a dangerous area, and what a superb finish too. He got himself free and beats the keeper well.
Nil then as we get started again.
Walsh.
Good work from Saints to win it back. Played through nicely. To square things up. And against the post. It's Cannavaro with the clearance.
Well, I think they deserve to be level here. That's unfortunate. Hopefully they don't look back on the missed opportunity at the end of the game.
Aubameyang, this has to be. Oh, fantastic save.
Well, showing his class there. He closes the angle down, makes himself big. It's a really good stop.
Into the box it goes, and the corner comes to nothing. Skriniar. Park. And a really good bit of goalkeeping to keep that out. Ezequiel Palacios. They could get caught out on the break here. Very quick to close down. Aurelien Tchouaméni. Huh. Di Lorenzo. Aubameyang. Osimhen. So the first half almost over, and the scoreline not favouring them as we head towards the break.
Yeah, a little bit off the pace for me. Seem to be losing those midfield battles, often second to the 50-50s, but obviously a goal in the next few minutes would change things.
Chance for the equaliser, and it's in! The goal to get us back to level pegging. We'll be right back.
Well, this is a neat and tidy finish. His movement is great. He finds a yard of space, and then it's so composed.
So it's one each as the game restarts. Osimhen. And that'll do it. The end of the first 45 minutes. Well, little to choose between the two sides as we start the second half. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Walsh. Delivered towards the far post. And that's a penalty. And with it, the chance to go in front. It's going to be a booking as well.
Yeah, it had to be. Poor decision, he'll know that.
This for the lead. Scores. The penalty efficiently put away.
Well, here we can see it again, and he's done well to read the intentions, but just can't quite get a touch on it as it sails over him. So close to being a fantastic stop.
That makes it 2-1, and away we go again. Moving forward well. Oh, top quality goalkeeping to deny what looked a likely goal.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit, but can they find the equaliser? It's a big opportunity, this.
And the threat has gone with the keeper in control. Walsh. Untidy in possession there. Victor Osimhen. Good ball, decent looking attack this. Walsh. And the goalkeeper does what he's there to do. Played into the box. And a really good bit of goalkeeping to keep out the headed attempt. That's out of play. It'll be a throw now. Fantastic looking ball. But she's fluffed her lines there.
Well, she just isn't composed when the chance comes. It could still go either way here.
Con el 6, Park Ji-soo. Entrará en la cancha con el 14.
Oh, attack of genuine promise developing.
The visitors have had a lot of the ball over the last 15 minutes. They've created some really good openings too. If they can finish one of those chances, you can't see the opposition getting back into this.
Palacios. What a chance! It's in! Two to the good! That little bit of buffer, and it's just a matter of keeping concentration now.
Well, another look at this now, and it was just a matter of time, wasn't it? The chances they've been creating and the pressure that they've put on, they certainly deserve that goal.
So it's 3-1 now, and off they go once more. Federico Valverde. Edging ever closer to goal here. Keeper happy to see that sail comfortably over the bar. Goal kick. Ezequiel Palacios. Schweinsteiger. Fabio Cannavaro. Struggling to keep the ball there. That's not a good pass. It's easily been cut out. Out of play. Throw in to come. That's a good tackle and a throw in to come. Di Lorenzo. Making good progress here. Oh, there could be something from the cross here. So that will do it for today, and it's the visiting fans who will go home the happier. Sue, your overall impression?
Yeah, it was a fairly comfortable result in the end. They control large parts of the game. It's a real professional performance, and I think they deserve the results.